gets a cross in there. Can see Jake there looking on the far post. Punch away from the goalkeeper. It's now back with Scarborough. Jake there has a shot.
And it's in the back of the net by Jake Day!
Just over half an hour into the second half. Ooh.
Oh, he's in! Ryan Watson from the free kick on the near post!
It's Thornton now. Thornton, Will, just... We've done man of the match. I mean, you're trying to get into second helpings here. As the ball's gone over to Corville. Corville, can he get free? He's got past the keeper.
Yes, it's a third goal!
Getting it back and a lovely little flick over the challenge sets him in. Now Ryan Wilson down the right hand channel, left-hand channel, sorry. His ball in is low, didn't look particularly great, but he's fouled Kane Richards and Kane Richards has scored. What a fantastic goal that was from Kane Richards. Somehow Brookby still had it back. But Thornhill loses out on the challenge. Owen Betts does not. Somehow kept in. Ball comes in from the far left. Oh, and it's in. It's in. The ball comes in from the far left. And it's headed at the near post. In and off the bar. Adam Collins had no chance with that.
And all of a sudden it opens up. Ross Hannah's going to gallop down the left hand side. He's got into the gap where Walton's left. Hannah crosses low and flat towards the box, and towards it could be a chance to shoot across goal. He's got players on the move, he's got plenty to choose from. He sends one in, it's towards the edge of the 6 yard box. It drops in the area, and if they can't get it, Mickey Turner back heels it. Is it in the back of the net? It's not, it's cleared off.